The leaves are changing on this tree-lined street, and your time for change is here too. So stick around, because you won't want to miss 221 Kribs Street. Today I want to show you one of the most ideal bungalows that's available in Heslper. You're sitting in a mature neighborhood on the street to be on. You're walking distance to one of the best schools in Cambridge, parks, shopping, and restaurants. So let's get inside. Welcome to One Level Living. This home is 1,000 square feet on the main floor with 3 bedrooms and 1 bathroom. The kitchen is recently updated with newly refinished cabinetry, quartz countertops, and stainless steel appliances. And just wait until you see the living room. Now this room, I'm really excited to show you. The living room is one of the most unique features in the house with 10-foot vaulted ceilings and huge windows. The natural light is refreshing and the mature neighborhood creates a nice scenic view. This is a great place to relax and spend time with friends and family. So you guys ready to see the basement? It's newly finished. Let's go check it out. But first, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share it with everybody you know, because this house is awesome and nobody should miss it. All right, let's go check it out. So the basement is fully renovated with a separate side entrance. You'll have a huge rec room with new flooring, new trim work, fresh paint, and bright and sleek pot lights. The basement bathroom creates more convenience for your guests or family. The extra room offers flexibility. If you need a home office, 4th bedroom, hobby room, whatever you're thinking, this is the space. So speaking of that side entrance, let's go check out the backyard. So here we are on a 55 by 100 foot lot, surrounded by mature trees and the perfect backyard. This well manicured yard has great privacy and a sweet storage shed. I'm Greg Dewar, broker and owner at Dewar Realty. And if you want to see this home in person, call me, text me, or email me. We'll set up a private showing. Thanks for watching.